After the announcement of the United States President Donald Trump that he plans to reinstate a ban on transgender individuals from serving in any capacity in the U.S. Armed Forces, hundreds of transgender supporters protested in Times Square against the president's decision to ban transgender soldiers. The protesters were seen with the rainbow flag flying high in New York and took out a rally against Trump's surprise move. Last year, former Defense Secretary Ash Carter said that those transgender who are already in the military can serve openly and directed the officials to come up with a policy to allow transgender recruitment by July 1.